people will be like for an instance, there's some people, she's pretty for a dark skinned girl.
Yeah.
People, or they'll be like, oh, Aika, you only got that because you're light skinned. You only.
So if she has advantages or whatever.
Yeah, they think I have better advantages because of my skin color.
Yeah.
In the black community. So they'll be like.
So that's still to this day.
Yeah. In the black community. It happens. Like they'll be like, you think you're prettier. You think you're nice. You think you're pretty because you're light skin. Or that guy only likes you and not her because you're light skin. Right?
Yeah.
That happens all the time.
Yeah. So yeah. So the darker you are,
the less good it is. And the lighter you are, the better it is.
Yeah.
And that.
So that's why girls are like bleaching.
Yeah. Some girls, not all. But like, it's like self-hate pretty much.
Because, you know, I keep myself dark.
She does. But that's pretty much. And that stuff still continues. It's weird. That's 2017. It still continues.
Because
I remember being in school. And even with my friends or whatever, like if a guy was like, "Oh, you're nice," she like, you know, he likes because you're light skinned, and that's the only reason why I'm like, "Okay, girl," like he still likes me though.
I can picture Aika being like,
so what? I'll be like, "Okay, whatever works."
Yeah.
But it's true, right?
It's true.
It's so true. That's what happens.
Oh, it started with Netta, and we're talking about free speech, and when free speech crosses into hate speech,
we're talking
and the differences
about, like,
between those.
In the black community?
Like oppression and
like,
racism.
The reason why slavery works so well.
Do you ever get homophobia?
They separated the lighter skin.
Not big. No, not a lot. Maybe some things. Sometimes I was. But that was not, no. Like, in high school, I was naturally bullied because of this.
Gotcha.
I've been lucky about that.
Oh, yeah.
But I've seen, like, the look of people, like...
But we're just saying, like, people like, oh, Dre, like, you're pretty
he's gay, or
I've
seen that, yeah. But that was not that bad. So I'm pretty
sure.
That's
good. Because she's a
really
lighter skin. Like,
yeah.
People,
I had no idea.
People associate beauty in the black community by your skin color and how light it is.
Some people.
Yeah.
Let us not be.
No, that's not generalized. But yeah, that's how, like, that's pretty much how it is. Like, they'll be like.
I didn't know that either.
I've never heard of that.
Or like when Obama got elected, like, well, he's only half black.
I consider him black.
But you know what I mean?
Obama's black, guys. He's
but
black.
You heard but. People say that.
Yeah, for sure.
And it was like, same kind of thing.
Yeah. But he was
people
black.
Exactly.
Even in the black community, they were like, oh, but he's half, whatever.
Yeah. I just
he's black.
People
I'm not saying he's not half,
consider me black,
he's black.
And I'm part Chinese. Like, you know, like, it's... I consider myself
Well, and
black.
I'm Italian and German.
Yeah.
I consider myself black.
Yeah.
That's it.
but that's how it is, Kevin. For real, like...
You know that.
And to this day, still. To this day, in the black community, that still is, like... an issue, and it's bad.
Yeah.
There's good changes, but it's still very visible.
I think it's ready.
Yeah,
it's ready. I think it's
right. Did you put up royal?
There was a.
No, but I think it's gone.
There was a website. I don't know if it was. It showed a map of the world.
Yeah.
And when you typed in a word, it showed you where that word was getting used on Twitter.
Yeah.
So if you put the word like cool, like it was popping up all over the place, it was a common word. When you put, and it was like telling you, it was like put the word fag. Mm-hmm. You put the word fag, it's popping up all over
You're
the
not
place.
Sorry.
Like all over the place.
You
like
it's said
just,
that.
Just like, and the word like retard and all these like words. And like,
you I'm not, you're not sorry. I could tell in your eyes.
Without, you know, realizing
that. Sure.
Yeah. I could always look in your eyes. Your eyes were like. No,
that's crazy.
I thought it was being funny.
But then also with the internet, like the web, this way of
communicating, anything else,
or making people feel like they can say anything because you're online.
It's very diluted.
Yeah, we don't see you. It's not a big. You're like it's never a big deal, right? Because it's on the internet. It's not a big deal. I just said fag, whoops, you know, things like that. So yeah.
No,
but it's actually I think worse because it's so out there, and then it's like what we were talking about is them saying like, oh well, they're the bully, and then they all attack, and it's like she was given those couple examples, and like then somebody says you're talking to a 17-year-old like that's like okay, but you dished it first,
and that's like
I like the bully conversation. I find it so interesting, especially on the internet.
This one is
more like I don't like bullies,
but
then they don't mind all attacking one person, and that's not bullying for them.
Oh, yeah, I hate that.
It's funny.
There's a lot of that.
You want the juiciest one?
Yeah.
I don't care. I'm not
There's
picky.
A lot.
And you have celebrities that are like wear pink against bullying, but if ever they get attacked, all their fans attack whoever other person, and that's fine. They never speak, they never say, no, fans, don't do it, never. It's fine.
You were talking about that, I remember.
It's like, okay, well, are you against bullying or not? Or nah?
Yeah.
Or nah. Nah. Do you know what nah means?
Or nah? Yeah, nah means no.
Oh my goodness, really?
Nah.
I'm so proud of
why
him.
Why you would not know that?
I don't know, because he lives somewhere with
me. I know that.
Him corruption of
you corrupted the child. I corrupted him.
I'm sorry, Dimitri.
Sometimes I forget that I'm older than Dimitri.
You're older than me?
Oh, yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 26 in a couple of days.
Oh.
Really? A couple days?
Yeah.
Your birthday coming up?
Mm-hmm. The salmon's done.
Is it you after 25?
What?
After 25. Oh my
God. 17.
17. Who's that after 25?
Bruno's
no
the
one.
11th.
Bruno's 11. I'm 17. Mm-hmm. And Cindy is the 20th.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Three in a row.
Yeah.
I'm going to have some.
Doesn't look like
we
it, but I'm
have
a grandma.
A lot of party.
Soon.
A
lot of party.
My parents are even.
Is going to be on the big lemonade.
Two nights ago.
Can I? Is it
ready?
Can I?
Yeah,
it's
ready.
I'm gonna
have. We'll get
alcohol.
It's
dry though.
Yeah, I'm a little crazy though. We get a little carried away.
You look like a little kid. You look like a little kid.
When
I'm old.
You look like a daddy.
A daddy.
A daddy.
I probably look.
You look like a little kid.
Like how old do I look? Not knowing how old I am.
40.
Does this look cool to you?
I'd say you look too.
Over there.
Yep.
Can I have this piece?
You think you look old?
I love you.
I love you.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't think
I'd I had people when I went on vacation and not believe
imagine.
I did not think that.
They thought you were younger?
I never thought
that.
Really? Or older.
They thought I was like 30.
I know.
Oh no, I don't think you look 30.
When I shave, I definitely like look my age, but when I like grow up.
Drop me in the real world.
The way you like you dress yourself, I feel you like
it's not dry?
So do I. That's why I said 25.
Can I have two?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah.
I just don't want to.
Girl, you could have whatever you like.
Are
we sitting here?